If you have a large and complex virtual infrastructure, you want to consider a new way of protecting it from potential harm from your end users. Hello, I'm David Strom, and we are looking at VMware's vCenter management screens that show you a complex setup of 8 different ESX hosts running dozens of VMs in a test environment. As a virtual infrastructure administrator, I have extraordinary powerful capabilities at my fingertips that can be used for good, but could also be misused. For example, with one simple right-click, I can bring down core elements of the infrastructure, including Exchange, SharePoint, or even the vCenter server itself. We can prevent this with the Hytrust Appliance version 2.0, which allows you to set up policies, access rules, and other security measures to segregate your virtual infrastructure from your users. Here we're looking at its main dashboard, and you can see our entire collection of hypervisors. The appliance sits on our network in between the virtual infrastructure and the users of various VMware software pieces that manage it. It creates ways to separate individuals' duties who only need to manage the applications running on each VM or the network pieces or to perform compliance audits of our virtualized hosts. We create a new policy for this vCenter by going to Policies Resources, expand the tree, find vCenter, click on Apply on the rule sets to assign it to our vCenter core appliance, and click Deploy. This will set up a rule that prevents anyone other than a network administrator from removing or powering down this virtual machine. We finish this up by going to Policies Roles, edit the HT Core Admin, then click View All, and we can scroll down to see the rule covering powering the VM on and off that's part of this collection. Now when our data center admin Ken tries to go into the vSphere client, you'll see he can't remove this host because our policy has prevented him from this action. We can place further restrictions on how our VMs are used, such as preventing them from being moved or copied by vMotion's live migration service in this screen here in our rule constraints section. This is something that is unique to Hytrust's product. Let's show another new feature called Password Vault. When that's enabled, all the root passwords of our managed hosts are changed by the Hytrust appliance to something very secure and unique. So what happens if we manually need temporary access to one of our hosts? We go into the host screen, click on the host number 2, and choose the password and enter the appropriate information. We have 2 minutes to make a copy of it, and then the specified 2 hours to log in and make the changes. Another feature is more than 30 different hardening procedures that are performed automatically when we want to make sure that our hosts are under payment card industry compliance guidelines. We go to the host templates, click on the PCI entry, and you can see the list of the procedures as we scroll down. Now let's show you how easy it is to do this compliance monitoring and remediation with a sample policy that I've set up. We select the hosts that we want to check, run the remediate process, and we see that most of them are within our guidelines, but one host needs further assessment. A new feature is to search for a particular host and then perform any necessary actions on it. Here you see this, very helpful for larger virtual installations. Getting used to the various collection of menus, commands, policies, and rules will take some doing, as well as setting up proper access controls for each role and tying things all together. Thanks for watching my screencast review. This is David Strom. Feel free to watch other videos at webinformant.tv, check out my other articles, or book me for an upcoming speaking gig using the links here.